Good morning, everyone. We are live back here from Völklingen in Germany from the Andrew Game Cup 2019. We have once again a day full of speedrunning, and we're gonna run it off with Mario Kart DS 32 tracks on the DS with Spielpro.
Okay, welcome everybody to Mario Kart. Yes, I'm going to speedrun 32 tracks, which is a hard game because it's second worst RNG game ever, because you can get 5 blue shells in one race. So for this I choose the versus mode, and I take the last character, which is Rob, which has nothing to do with Mario Kart, and I'm going to take the egg one because it is the balanced kart with high acceleration and speed. So to choose, I'm going to do 150cc in hard, tracks in order, without teams, and we begin with figure skating. So I can count to three, and then the timer will begin.
Three, two, one, go!
So we press A after the two vanish, and we're going to drift every time, which is snaking, which make us go faster every time. Like yesterday on Crash Nitro Racing, or how the game the name is, I don't know. You have to you have to drift with the red fire, not the blue, which gives more speed. So I'm can't commentate every time because I need to concentrate because items are bad. It hits you every time, even with defense. There are also two cards that you can use, which is the tank, which is the best card ever, in my opinion, and the Rob BLS, which only has a good acceleration. And there's already the first blue shell. Ah, there's a way to dodge it, but I didn't make it because it's frame perfect. If you release the right stick you too early, then you have the speed before and then you get hit, or too late and you get also hit. So that was basically a decent course. In my opinion, it's the red shell, because it hits you every time with defense. Blue shell, you have a chance to dodge it, and the lightning doesn't come often. And you don't want to hit the wall. Why I choose Rob is because he's the heaviest character, he's heavier than Bowser, and don't get knocked off too far away, so you don't fall out of the map. The only thing that could happen is if I fall myself on the map. We can get that item. Oh, I missed it. And what, I'm slow. That was unintentional. That was bad. The lightning makes me slower. Could miss the pattern, still got. 143, it's okay. Sub 140 would be perfect. Now we have Luigi's Mansion, one of my favorite tracks. That wasn't supposed to happen. If you drift on the mud, you can't slide from the track. It's You can see how far they are. They're just only on the beginning. Well, it was okay. The mushroom cup is now over. Going out to the flower cup on dry, dry desert. Oh, mushroom, that's great for first place. Almost perfect. But I couldn't drift right now because the fire hit me. Close. Well, there was a second blue shove from Luigi. You see, there could be more than two blue shells in one race. My record is 5, by the way. That's bad. Now we have all Luigi flip, I guess. Yes. Best track of all time. For most of the fans, I'm not a fan, to be honest. Close. Oh. Yeah, nice. I did it. Would be better earlier, but yeah, I accept it. Saves time. These pinballs are cycle based. Wow, it was okay. That's for me the easiest track to go fast because it's wide and you don't have too much cars or buses that will hit you. Except I'm bad and yes. See, I have the item and still get hit on the side, which is pretty bad. I think that's the only Mario Kart game where you can hit by the side, which an item comes from behind. I think that was my item box that I put on the track. And we have another blue shot. Nice. And then the car hit me. If you get hit by a blue shell, you lose 4 seconds, 4 to 5 seconds. Except the double mushrooms. And the most standard thing, jump off. And now the two worst cups are coming next. Like I said. Hope I can make this drift. It's one of the hardest, if not the hardest. Ah. It's only for good items. That are not good items. There's also a secret item box which only gives you one, three or a star. So one mushroom, three mushrooms or a star. And well, makes you slower. Oh wow. What? Again. Had to make one drift and it was perfect. That's a bad track. Oh! For me, that is the hardest track to dodge a blue shell because of the snow and you slide very, very wide. Well, that's 3 or 5 blue shells that I dodged. Something. I was a mushroom. Blue shell is the second place, I never saw that in my life. See how broken this is. It's my second best Mario Kart game with the blue shells. Next to Mario Kart Wii. It's the only two games I played from the Mario Kart series. And luckily I sold it. I don't like this map either. Whew. I lost my item and then Richard will hit me. Yeah. And you fall again. That's the Mars circuit, or P circuit, I don't know. It's the easiest track of the Star Cup. didn't make this time. Oh, hanging again. But clear. Finish line is right there. Okay, with this track. Should know this track from Mario Kart 7. I played it a lot as well. Same again. Now we have the special cup. That's the worst cup of all, and this is the hardest track for me. Yeah, didn't have a chance. What? how many red shells are there? First time I use a bullet bill for a speedrun ever. That's number two. Same spot, and this time didn't got it. Now it was this castle. It'd be hot. Oh, now Rainbow Road. The last time I played this had 5 blue shells. I hope it will be 0. didn't saw that. Ah, damn it. Ah, see your blue shots. Oh, just sat in there, man. Well, it doesn't matter now. So Nitro tracks are now finished, and now we are going to do the retro tracks, which are very short. Thank God. That's good. Twice in a row. Thank you. Well, it's okay. Could be better. Everything was good except the blue shell. Just normal. Okay, it's this truck. To be honest, I don't know what the next track is. I forgot all the rage tracks. Oh. Oh, that's twice. Kidding me? That's not good at all. That was unintentional. If you fall off a track and you press A at a good time, you can have a little boost, which helps you. Oh no. Please no damage. Please no damage. Oh no. It's too early. Okay. So we have 8 tracks left, and my memory is good. Yes, we have. Okay, now we have the longest track in the game. Sugar Mountain, I guess. What's the name? Okay. Okay, sucked. Not accept the drift. That was terrible. Four to go. Oh wow. It's always me. Oh, yes, I did. Oh, I forgot to skip. So now we're going to do the last track. This Yoshi circuit, I hate this map. So the timer ends when I'm finished for the third time.
Thank you.
So last lap. So time's coming up. And time. So it was actually just like my first ever run. Bad and good at the same time. So thanks for watching, everybody, and enjoy the next run.